The answer is the first one. Because we are running the first of the two saga functions, it'll appear inside the first of the two contexts generated for new saga.